That creek right there.
Up in the grassy knob wilderness.
Drawn there so simply. Boy, that's some wild, tough country.
Well, they don't show you Coos Bay Lumber Company's timbers, I mean, roads up through there.
Well, I don't know. Here it is right here, isn't it?
I don't think so.
Is that Doe Swamp?
Yes.
Yeah. Right on that road in here, Claire and Shorty and I were locating the road through there. There's a Port Orford cedar there, and Shorty and I measured it. It's 36 feet and something in circumference.
Wow.
DBH.
Wow. There's Doe Swamp right there.
Shirley lived at Doe Swamp 1 month.
Coal Creek.
Was working. Is that Coal Creek?
Yeah.
Nail Creek?
Yeah.
I was working out here for Coos Bay Lumber, out the end of their old-time ownership. Yeah, where they ran into...
This is Eden Valley right here, though.
Well, on top here, where they run into the National Forest, which is down in here somewhere, I think.
Yeah, okay.
Right about in here. Uh-huh. Well, one day, you know, we had to ride in to camp on the crummy and get on the railroad and go down to town, and it was
hours away, yeah.
And I was in a hurry to get home, and I just took off west. And there was nothing in the office but an old Metzger map. So an old Metzger map showed us in the drain of Delta Creek. We were down here a little bit farther.
Okay.
And this old map showed Delta Creek. Well, I knew damn well if I cut down through there, I'd hit the old Delta Creek Trail.
There's Delta right there.
Which I was well familiar with, and get right on down. Well, the old map was wrong, and I come down McCarthy Creek.
Oh, you got the wrong creek.
And Gene, did you ever do any work?
No.
Between the ridge and the river
no,
there?
No, I've been on top through there, Bob. That's
it's the most fantastic thing you ever saw. You go out through it, you know how it was up on Eden Ridge, nice and flat.
Mm-hmm.
And you go up through the nice timber on Eden Ridge.
Eden Ridge right through here.
There are yeah. 4, 5, and 6 foot stumps.
Oh, yeah.
It was all virgin timber, of course, when I was going through there.
Yeah.
But it just keep on going ahead of me.
What did they happen? Just all the same.
4, 5, 6 foot. And pretty soon you'd come out and you're standing on the edge of a bluff, 150 foot vertical down, and right out there level was 4, 5, and 6 footers right in front of you. Those trees. Those Douglas fir trees that grew on those benches, I'm telling you, 200 feet just like a smokestack.
Right there. Just called it right there. There's Paradise Bar right there. That's where the general's at the place.
There's Stair Creek, isn't it?
That's Sugar. Yeah, that's Stair Creek right here.
And one day and I ate 38 trout for breakfast.
What are you doing up there?
Biggest one was about just fishing Stair Creek, that's all.
Were you working down there or something?
No, we just took a little lark.
That's the time you went across the river on a pass line, isn't it?
No, not on a path line. We swam across.
But you had a rope to let your gear... The first guy swam and the rest of them went across on a line.
I delivered the rope across.
You're in rattlesnake country down there, buddy.
You ain't kidding. We're all set. Here we go. Now, if I can get out of here without running into your car.
Good grief, we're off to a start.
On the other side of the valley is Highway 53.
I have been on it.
Dad, can you say what the name of this area we're going up into is right now?
We're just heading up the North Fork Road.
North Fork of the what?
The Alum River.
Thank you.
Bill's place, the bartender.
Hey Porter, hey Porter, what time did you say? How much longer will it be till I can see the light of day? When we hit Dixie, will you tell that engineer to ring his bell and ask everybody that ain't asleep to stand right up and yell? How much longer will it be till we cross that Mason-Dixon line? At daylight, would you tell that engineer to slow it down? Or better still, just stop the train, cause I want to look around.
Dad, you're rather a determined Rector Fats fan.
I'm making her. Might be my last trip, though. Get up there and get
in the Rector.
Get the expression on Gene's face.
My God, that's the biggest tree I've ever seen. I've looked at all kinds of trees my whole life, but that's one of the biggest son of a gun I've ever seen.
The hell it is.
That's it, right there.
Get on up there near.
Get I can see it right here.
Nope, you gotta go up to it.
You
gotta go up to it. There's just one standard statement. When people come by there, they look up and they say,
oh my God.
My God, look at that tree.
That's exactly what I did. They're huge. They're huge.
This tree's called Rector Fats, and Dad loves it religiously.
Well, I never met a tree in my life I didn't love, but old Rector's big enough to need a lot more love than some other.
You need to share a Rector with friends, right?
Right.
What is the diameter in that thing?
It's right on the opposite side, at diameter breast high from the high point. There's a big bunion. And it fouls up your measurement. But instead of breast high, about that high, you can go around, you can be above that bunion. And it's 41 feet and something circumference.
Wow.
13 and some feet
in diameter.
She's pretty big, Mom. Isn't it neat? Wow, that's a huge tree.
This is old Fats.
It sure is. A tree, not show.
Thank you, Gene. Hope that recorded.
I want you to chop top that tree and we'll get it ready to rig up.
Man, that is a big tree.
must have come over those. I don't remember them.
I stumbled on them. You cussed.
Oh, that figures.
Trail's in good shape.
You can tell people have cut this road right up, or trail rather, right up to that tree.
Oh, yeah. She doesn't get too much tourist attraction, but it's a little bit.
How you doing, buddy?
Me?
Yeah. Okay.
Well, I'm just gliding along. Oh.
There's a car down here. We don't have to walk home.
Quite a tree, Rab.
Let's get the hell out of here.
What is that?
It was in the eighth grade.
Yep.
And it was during the first part of the war. Nobody else old enough to drive or anything. But Nick lived right close to where I live. And he put me on that trailer to drive that thing. And we made it.
Pull trailer.
Yes, and yep.
Hauling big logs, long
ones? Yep, 100 by 120 foot long.
And what did you do?
I was in the rear end.
We do that.